before the T&M program, I was just confused. I thought that I knew so many things about business. I thought I had technical skills, and I was just very wrong.
I didn't know where I fit in the workplace or even in the school. I was an engineering major, but my passion was in business.
I thought that networking just meant going to the career fairs and going to the info sessions.
But what I lacked was direction and focus.
I describe myself as unpolished.
Probably also a little inexperienced.
Unaware.
I learned so many things about myself personally and professionally, and I grew a lot from my peers and from my professors.
I find myself a lot more refined. I have a much better perspective on the way that business and technology intersect.
I've learned that you can use networking to your advantage to get positions in companies that aren't even advertised.
I was able to focus professionally on really what I wanted to hone in on.
I could really step forward, understand the full picture of what our business goals were.
I would say I'm a lot more confident. I'm very well-spoken in terms of what I want.
I don't only think about the technical aspects of it, but I also think about the business aspects.
My favorite thing about the T&M program is the real-world bridge that it brings.
It's a very unique place to sit at the crossroads of technology and business, and a powerful combination to take into the working world with you.
And it gives you a skill set that no matter what you decide, it will make you successful.
One of our classes at the T&M program actually teaches about strengths and weaknesses of not only ourselves, but about the people that we work with.
My most favorite thing about the T&M program is, of course, the numerous international opportunities.
I feel like I have a good core set of skills that I can build upon and really be successful in any scenario.
One of my favorite things about being in the T&M program was definitely the community I was surrounded with.
I was able to meet, interact with, work with, and become lifelong friends with tomorrow's leaders.